see an individual name. You scored at 17.
Scored at the last one. Yeah, and it was a rush going through all the traffic. And then they pulled me down here and they said I had a broken left first shot. So then I was like, well, I better not set it out on it. I better just wide open it all the way around the top. And that's how I did it.
Yeah, it was like, you met from your old days out here, Jason. So, what do you got to take with this episode?
It was good, though.
And then, Corey, we're going to appreciate it. Thank
you. And then, it's electric, Jason. And I'd like to just thank my kids for trying hard to get me racing.
That's
my wife and all the fans coming out tonight. And see you guys at the Stampede next year.
What's the Aaron fans got up for Corey Stevenson? This little guy here. So Eric, great job out there. Really nice running. Every step point Corey just kind of blew you off on your high side, put on a turn or two. Is there anything else you probably could have done?
Just a pretty good driver. Anyway, I was protecting the bottom from the previous restart, so I guess I didn't see it going on the top side.
Oh,
he's a good driver. He's
been
a long time.
I gotta get a picture.
So, yeah, he deserves it.
Yeah, we were fresh metal back in the Soul Modified days. Who do you got to thank here? And you're 14, so we'll get your little guy down here as well. Yeah, so what do you got to say? Did you get a little bat full?
Thank you, Mark. Never seen plumbing and heating.
Oh, my God.
Double AC. Edwards Farms, Dog Trace, and Supply. Wife, two kids, dad, mom.
Well, Tanner's fans give it up for second place. We'll get Eric.